Feed me, you puppy dog.
Hey, Seth,
what is your report?
No, I cut track of, you know, the first three.
Everybody drinks water. Okay? We'll take our time. We don't have to be in a huge rush when we get there. Act like you got a game tonight. And listen to me. You freshmen, JV guys, if there's an issue, you won't try to do this. Okay? That's all there is to it. I mean, there's too many of us to have to babysit.
Guys, keep pitching in the money. Come on.
Here's a one.
I got a 20 in my bag.
Okay, give her some bunch.
Yeah, we are.
No, he's trying to like knock it in.
It's too heavy.
You have to try harder.
Go in the middle with it.
Which one you want?
Got a cowboy out there.
Cool. You go with that one.
Yeah.
way you're going to Z.
What's
you
this play called?
You have a poke, and it has to be deep, deep miss. Okay? Eli, you have to outside the
yes.
seam. You got a comeback. Okay? So, Noah's running a comeback, and then you get the free safety read and seam poke. Just like you read that. You're really good.
He gonna play basketball?
I don't know. We'll see.
You can't get our face. Our face is in the face of the future.
won the toss. Seth Davis at the end zone for the Liberty touchdown. Seth Davis in the end zone for the Liberty. McKinney with the quarterback keep into the end zone for the Liberty touchdown. Howell's kick is good with the score.
He go to one side, right 3 minutes.